Hi everyone, it's Roseanne. I'm doing some transfers, some napkin transfers. Of course, I get on the phone and I start coughing. And I wanted to show, I don't know if you guys know how to do this, but I learned this quite a long time ago. I don't know where probably a video I saw, but this is. Let me show you here. This is like the inside lining of wedding dresses. It's not the satin part, it's the lining. It's kind of like a slip type of fabric. I like using this because it's lightweight. But and then what I'm doing is I'm just cutting just a little bit. Let me move this over here. Just a little tiny piece. And then I have napkins that I got from people, and I'm just cutting the flowers. I think this napkin was either from Debbie Vignola or it was from Rosaline, which is who is this and that. We did a swap. Gail had a scrap swap, and she was my partner. Anyway, so I'm gonna make these little motifs. The ones like Ruby does. I was inspired by Ruby. Thank you, sweetheart. And I'm gonna make a bunch of these little motifs, and I'm just gonna put them on fabric because again, my printer isn't working. Anyway, so what I've done is I've taken the layers off the back of the napkin. And this is a really quick and simple, easy way for those of you who don't have printers and you don't have gel medium to do the transfers and all that kind of stuff. Is you just buy saran wrap. It's that, you get it in the kitchen with the wax paper and stuff. It's just regular, really thin saran wrap, and we use this, to cover your bowls inside the when you're putting food away in the refrigerator, right? So you just get like a little piece of this saran wrap, and what I've done is I just cut a little tiny piece the size of my fabric. So let me do that. My scissors are bad. Okay. You need wax paper for the bottom and then a piece of wax paper for the top. So two pieces of wax paper, or you can get like I have this, and then just fold it in half. Let me move this out of the way. So you have your wax paper. You're going to make a sandwich. You have your fabric. You have your saran wrap. In between the fabric, and then you have your napkin. Okay. And then all you do is just fold your wax paper over or lay another piece on top. And you're going to iron it on the highest setting. You're just going to iron over. And what happens is that piece of saran wrap is going to melt and act as adhesive to your napkin. And then because you have wax paper here, it shouldn't stick. Of course, it's going to make a liar out of me. Oh, my goodness gracious. It's going to make a liar out of me. There we go. Okay. So just carefully peel your, it's the saran wrap that was over, because I've done this a couple times. Okay, so now you have your napkin. See, there's your napkin. You have it on your fabric, and now you can just, trim, do whatever you've got to do. Like that. But I was doing this because I'm trying to get, I'm going to make some embellishments, and I will be doing a video on more embellishments, and I will be doing a video on, I've received some requests on the flowers that I sent to Kim for our swaps. So, and I think Kim wanted to see them also. But see, now you have your napkin right on top of that fabric. There's your fabric. And now you can sew it. So you can do this with any image, as long as it, I think you can even do a paper image. You can print your images. Well, this is the whole thing is I can't print anything, but you guys that have printers, you can print images on napkins. Really simple also. All you got to do is just get your paper towel rather. Get your paper towel and your printer paper, and you want to put a piece of tape across the top of your napkin and your printer paper, and then you make it, so the edge is so that when the print napkin goes into your printer, it's rolling over the edge of the masking tape. And then whatever image you have in your computer, you can select it and then print it on your napkin, your paper towel. And you can make your own napkins. But for this video, I just want to do this. I think was Debbie Vignola's napkin. Thank you, sweetheart. I love it. Been using it, as you can see. I have a little left here. I'm just gonna cut this whole motif out. So again, all I'm doing is just taking my napkin. And then I just wet my fingers and see it comes right apart. And you can also use tape. Okay, so now we have a really thin layer, or thin layer of napkin. Okay, and then we need our piece of, our little piece of fabric here. And I just, cut a piece, I think the size. Okay. Put that there. And then we need our little piece of this. And if you can, try to get your this saran wrap. Try to get it smaller. That way it doesn't stick. You know what I mean? So it doesn't stick on your wax paper like that last one did. Okay. So now I have a little piece of the saran wrap. You could probably do this with your shopping bags because your shopping bags are really thin as well. In fact, let me do that. Do I have a shopping bag close by? I do. Okay, see, I have this shopping bag. Let's do that. I'm gonna try that. Of course, you're not gonna want to do the printed part, right? You want to do the clear part. So let me just grab some of this one. Everybody has shopping bags, right? So, let me just cut this apart here. just, okay, there we go. Tuck on it. Okay. Okay, so now we have just a little bit here, right? So I'm just gonna cut right there. There we go. So, shopping bag. And it's on the inside, right? Inside. See, this is your fabric, and the plastic is on the inside of your... napkin. There we go. And then I have another piece of wax paper here. I'm just going to put there. Okay. And it happens really fast. And then all you got to do, there you go. Very cool, see? And then you just have to cut around. But that way you have no mess. You know, you just, there's no glue, there's no washing paint brushes. You know, that kind of stuff. There we go. So see, now I have it on my fabric. See the fabric? And it's good to go. It's good to go there. Throw that away. Okay, cool. So I'm working on these right now. I will have a flower tutorial a little bit later. So stay tuned for that, but for right now I'm making a bunch of these images, and of course there is my phone. Okay guys, love you, thanks for watching, thanks for your comments, God bless, bye.